But why should we ever try to be in this place we call reality?